I'm always a wee bit scared when I wake up in the morning and the Kingston Flyer won't be there. It's not real. I think it's the ultimate of my career to be still driving steam trains. And I always was a career railwayman. I'm sure it was the steam engine that made me that way. Sometimes I often think it might be a dream. And it'll still be here tomorrow, because the system we work under is just driving diesels. And all of a sudden, out of the blue, you get a steam train.
Yeah.